Wow, this is amazing. I actually saved a real life moth. This is incredible. It's just hatched this morning. Oh, what's happening?
Huh?
I'm not quite sure, but actually it might be an atlas moth.
That
would be incredible. But it hatched from a rather small cocoon if I go to it. A rather small cocoon, so that's quite cool. So. This is the most amazing time in my whole life. That today I'm going to Unslade Adventure, and this morning I caught a moth. Wow. I feel like I can take it with me. This is incredible, isn't it, Leo? Wow. Like I might cry in a minute. Yeah, this is a baby moth that I just saved. Dad found it in his shed, a cocoon, when we were clearing it out. I put it on the leaf, left it for one day, and then moved. Okay. It's fly, so 2 days I've left it. 3 days I've left it, and then it's just hatched. So, bye. Hope you enjoyed this video. Saving a moth.